kids, and welcome to the another virtual science lesson of class 1, which is being assembled by our school, Metropolitan. First, we are going to have a short recap of the first two lessons we had before. So, let's begin with parts of body. Parts of body kya hote hain? Wo cheeze jo hamari body ka part hote hain, unko hum parts of body kehte hain. So, let's begin with head, hair, eyes, ear, nose, cheek, mouth, chin, neck, shoulder, chest, stomach, arm, elbow, hand, fingers, thumb, back, knee, leg, foot, and so, let's repeat it again. Hair or head, eye, ear, nose, cheek, mouth, chin, neck, shoulder, chest, stomach, arm, elbow, hand, fingers, thumb, back, knee, leg, foot, and the last one, toe. Now let me remind you few functions of our parts of body, like mouth, hand, and our feet. Mouth, we eat through our mouth. Hum apne mouth se khana khate hain. Then we grab things with our hands. Just like I am grabbing this pen, right? I'm gonna grab anything from the table or koi bhi cheez hum kahin se uthate hain, grab karte hain, we take something from somewhere. To hum kis part ke through karte hain? Hamare hand ke through. And the last one is feet. We walk, we run through our feet, right students? Now let's talk about living things. That what are living things? Actually living things hote kya hain? Living things are all those things around us who can breathe, eat, grow, and in the end die. Wo jo khana khate hain, saans lete hain, bade hote hain, and in the end mar jate hain. And there are categorized into three parts: human beings, plants, and animals. All these categories mean someone who is a human being, a plant, and an animal. All the things that are lying in these three categories, they have same characteristics. They all eat, breathe, grow, and in the end, they die. Now, let me tell you, my dear students, living things ko khane ki kyun zarurat hoti hai? Why do living things need food? All the living things around us, whether they are animals, human beings, or plants, they all need food to grow, to stay alive, to get energy. Jab hum khana khate hain, we get energy from that food. When we eat something, we stay alive because of that food. Just taraha, everyone has a pet animal, right? Kisi ke paas cat hoti hai, kisi ke paas dog hota hai, someone has a parrot, right? Hum un logo time to time khana dete hain, pani dete hain. Why? So that they can stay alive, they can run through our home. Right? हमारे घर में वो चल फिर सकें, वो जिंदा रह सकें. Okay? Getting my point? In the same manner, हम क्यों तीन दफा खाना खाते हैं और चार दफा खाना खाते हैं? So that we can be energetic the whole day. So that we can stay alive. So that we can grow. Getting my point? That's all for the recap of the session. Let's do our today's work. So after the recapitulation, my dear students, go and grab your books because we have to start the exercise of page number 6. The exercise is, we have to choose the correct answer. So you have to keep in the mind which we had recapitulated before so that we can answer all these, okay? Number 1 is, which part of the body do you use to hold a pencil? Aap ek pencil ko hold karne ke liye apne kaun sa body part use karte hain? मैं अपना कौन सा बॉडी पार्ट यूज कर रही हूँ अपना मार्कर होल्ड करने के लिए? एम आई यूजिंग माई फिंगर्स और माई टोज या फिर नेल्स, एल्बोस? व्हाट एम आई यूजिंग? आई एम यूजिंग माई फिंगर्स टू all use fingers to hold things. Okay. Next one is, what does a kitten grow into? Kitten kya hoti hai hamare students? Bachcha hota hai kiska? Billi ka, right? So jo kitten hoti hai, wo bade hoke kya banegi? Boy or a girl? Kya wo dog banegi bade hoke? Ya phir cat? Cat is the smaller form, is a baby of a cat, right? So cat will grow into a, sorry, kitten will grow into a cat. Third one is, how many thumbs do humans have? I am a human, right? And how many thumbs do I have? I have one and two thumbs. So the answer is, all human beings have, almost all human beings have two thumbs. Okay? Fourth one is, which of these is a living thing? In charon mein se wo kaun si cheez hai jo living thing hai? A bicycle is a living thing or not? No, bicycle is not a living thing. Is hat a living thing? Kya hamari jo hat hoti hai wo saans leti hai? Hamare sar pe jo hat hoti hai? No, hat is not a living thing. Is crow a living thing? What is a crow? It's a bird. And bird is a living thing too. So, crow is a living thing. Which of the following is not a part of human body? In charon mein se, wo kaun si cheez hai, jo human body ka part nahi hai, jo humans, insano ki body ka part nahi hai. Head, kya insano ke paas head hota hai? Yes, we all have a head right here. Then neck. Yes, we all have a neck. Tail. Do we have a tail? No, absolutely not. So the answer is tail. After doing exercise number 1, we have to do exercise number 2 of page number 6. And you all have to do this exercise in your book. Okay? In this exercise, we have to mark these sentences with a tick or a cross. हमें ये जितने भी sentences लिखे हुए हैं, इनके बाद इन boxes में अगर सही बात लिखी है तो tick लगाना है और अगर गलत बात लिखी है which is not true तो हम उसको cross mark करेंगे. So let's begin. Number 1 is, all human beings begin life as babies. जितने भी human beings होते हैं, which means इंसान, जितने भी इंसान होते हैं वो अपनी लाइफ एज अ बेबी बिगिन करते हैं या फिर एडल्ट ही पैदा होते हैं. यस, वी ऑल ह्यूमन बीइंग्स बिगिन आवर लाइफ एज बेबी. सो दिस सेंटेंस इज ट्रू. सो वी विल मार्क इट विद अ टिक. आफ्टर दिस नंबर 2 इज, ऑल लिविंग थिंग्स नीड एयर. इसका मतलब है जितने भी लिविंग थिंग्स हैं उन सबको एयर चाहिए. हम ब्रीथ किससे करते हैं? थ्रू आवर एयर, राइट? जब हवा बंद होती है तो हमें सफोकेशन होने लगती है, सांस फूलने लगती है. सो वी ऑल नीड एयर टू ब्रीथ. सो ऑल लिविंग थिंग्स नीड एयर इज ट्रू एंड वी विल मार्क इट विद अ टिक. ऑल चिल्ड्रन लुक द सेम. क्या जितने भी बच्चे हैं दुनिया में सब एक जैसे हैं? लुक अराउंड योरसेल्फ. क्या सारे बच्चों के सब कुछ एक जैसा है? देयर हाइट, देयर वेट, देयर फेस, सब कुछ एक जैसा है? No, every children looks different. So the answer will be cross. Okay? Next one is, plants do not need food to grow. We all know that all living things need food to grow. And plant is a living thing as well. Plant be living thing, right? So this statement is wrong and we will mark it with a cross. Human beings, plants and animals grow. Human beings, insan, plants, paude, animals, janwar and parinde. Ye sari cheeze hain living things. Aur wo sab grow karti hain ya ek hi size ki rehti hain? Yes, they all grow, right? So the sentence is right and we will mark it with a tick. Okay, students, we have done with this exercise as well. You have to do these both exercises in your book. That's all for today's lesson. Hope to see you in the next one. Allah Hafiz.